YouTube, what is going on? It is Sans coming at you with a reaction video to Scandal, or I guess Skandaru. The song today is going to be Platform Syndrome. So I've heard the song a few times, but I have not seen the music video yet. So I'm definitely excited to hop in here and then check out what the music video has to offer. I have heard a little bit of their older stuff, which seemed to be more kind of classic J-pop style, but I'm really digging kind of the newer pop punk feeling that I'm getting from this song. All right, so let's get it. That's such a good riff right there. Kind of that classic pop punk sound a little bit. Got the Iowa sweater going on. Her hair is awesome. I really like the pink with it kind of tied up like that. It's awesome. She's got a good voice. She's got her pretty good range there a little bit. Now, all these girls are really, really pretty as well. That's crazy. I was like, yeah, what happened there? But then all of a sudden the sparks come in. So the music video overall was pretty good. I mean, obviously it was all just kind of shot in one area, but I thought that the way that they put it all together actually was pretty interesting. They didn't end up doing a lot of graphics, a lot of special effects, except for when it kind of went to black and then came back with the sparks, which is actually kind of nice. I mean, it was basically happening almost at the climax of the song, so to kind of fade out and then transition back into that, I think helped capture and kind of captivate the audience. So I enjoyed the song from the get-go, right when those first few guitar riffs are really played, before any of the other instruments come in. I just love the way that those first couple of notes really sound. Then when everyone else comes in, it has that driving bass and the really driving drums throughout the rest, which is very consistent with that punk pop sound. So I do really enjoy that. I think the vocalist has a great voice. She operates within her range comfortably. Even in some of the video, you see kind of where she's singing so hard that her kind of her like neck or veins are popping out, but the voice doesn't sound distorted, of course. I haven't heard him live, so I can't really say whether or not she's able to hold that or not. But from the looks of it and from the way that they sounded, if that's really what she's giving when she's giving it, I mean, that's pretty amazing that she's able to have that kind of control over her voice. Guitar riff's pretty interesting. The lead guitarist, the girl with that has the pink hair. If you guys know what her name is, fill me in, because I don't know any of their names. So the lead guitarist throughout the entire song seems to be switching things up quite a bit. So she has a lot of individual solos, it sounds like, throughout. I haven't heard the song more than just a couple of times, so I need to go back and then check it again. So overall, enjoyed this music video by Scandal. I'll have to go back and check out some of their other stuff. Please like, subscribe, comment down below. Let me know what the next song you want us to react to is. And until next time, thanks for watching.